400年前生まれた2つの種族、イミチ族と吸血族。己の血を活性化させ驚異的な力を発揮する一族、イミチ族。そしてイミチ族と対立し他人の血を吸収再利用して戦う一族、吸血族。4人は幾度も対立し互いの正義を主張し合っていた。これはその種族と4人の女の物語。
OK! Bring it on! It's time to heat it up. It's time to light the fire. It's my turn to pump it up. And I want to take you higher. I'm calling all the people to get on up. It's time to set the sync all right. Everybody get ready for this. We gotta have a party tonight.
You're dead! even are we? Saya? You still breathing?
We seem to have fallen quite a ways.
Gaia! Ugh, ain't this a kick in the teeth, being stuck down here with you.
Believe me, the feeling's mutual.
The hell you just say?
Oh, you wanna finish what we started then?
I think there are bigger issues, like Saya. Our sisters are still missing, Kagura.
Oh crap, you're right. Where is Saya? And don't you dare say my name again!
Search and rescue it is then. Let's get a move on. Kagura!
Right person, right job.
Oh, Hannah, are you?
That's why.
She dropped in for a surprise.
Is it?
Then some psycho appeared and... I don't even know.
I'd do it right now, because if you pass out, I'm just leaving your ass behind.
Ah, shut your mouth. I was planning to do that anyway.
Still, auto-regeneration. Quite the useful body you've got. I'm better off without it, though. You just make me reckless.
You're just jealous because I got the goods. My first rodeo.
Been a long time since I got to let loose like this.
Yeah!
we go!
My first time down here, too. Whatever. What would ever mean?
I could totally do even better next time.
Finish this. This place was under the castle the whole time. Check out how big it is.
Big enough that you could keep any pet you wanted down here.
I think this might be a little much for your average pet. The size of animal it calls for probably doesn't...
Yeah! you ain't half bad. But now it's my turn.
Hey, no shoving!
Then stay out of my way.
Kagura! Damn it! This is what happens when you try to show off like that. You know I have no obligation to save you, right? Screw it! No more. Please! What? What's going on? That should have healed you.
What's happened? My body is tearing apart!
Kagura!
You sure as hell ain't gonna die in a place like...
Is this your true form?
Okay, I see where this is going. His blood mixing with my own.
Whoa, this is fucking sweet! Oi! Mobra! Kuroshite Yaru!
Though. Not about us, anyway.
But Sis could be in the same boat.
Aya and Sis fell together, so I'm sure they're with one another right now.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about! She could have gotten injured when they fell. No, the bigger concern is whether or not the two of them can keep from killing each other. We need to find them. We need to find them!
Calm down, it's okay. Sis may seem a little brash, but she's got a good head on her shoulders. Though, it's very nice to see just how much you care for Aya.
You shut your mouth! Come on, let's get moving!
Anna! Can you hear me? This is Saya! I'm fine. Saki's with me. But Sis is nowhere to be found. That's great to hear. And Aya too.
Getting in contact with you definitely makes me feel a lot better.
We're fine. Thank you for asking.
Ha 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 ha
surprised even myself.
Attacking groups?